हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन. इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी विल सी द सिंथेटिक डाइऑक्सीजन कैरियर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस एंड बिफोर दैट वी ऑलरेडी सी द नेचुरली ऑकरिंग डाइऑक्सीजन कॉम्प्लेक्सेस विच आर फोर: हीमोग्लोबिन, मायोग्लोबिन, हीमरिथ्रिन एंड हीमोसाइनिन. आफ्टर दैट वी विल सी द सिंथेटिक डाइऑक्सीजन कॉम्प्लेक्सेस और आर्टिफिशियल डाइऑक्सीजन कॉम्प्लेक्सेस विच इज प्रिपेयर इन द लैब विच एक्ट as a oxygen carrier for the living system. Okay, now today we are going to start the last point of the chapter, that is the dinitrogen complexes. Okay, and the first point of that is the nitrogen fixation. And dinitrogen means which containing the double nitrogen or simply nitrogen. That nitrogen is converted into the different product, we know that, which is prepared in the lab or which is also useful for the living system. So nitrogen fixation means the molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product for living system. That process is called as a nitrogen fixation. The molecular nitrogen is converted into useful product for living system is called nitrogen fixation. Means the amount of nitrogen or the molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product. That products are useful for the living system. Okay, that is called as nitrogen fixation. Means the atmospheric nitrogen or molecular nitrogen we are fixed or converted into the different product. Okay, these are two types. One, in vitro nitrogen fixation. In vitro nitrogen fixation. What is in vitro nitrogen fixation means? In this, the molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product on industrial scale or in lab and outside of the living system. The molecular nitrogen is converted into useful product on industrial scale and outside of living system and outside of living system. This is called as in vitro nitrogen fixation. This is called in vitro nitrogen fixation. Okay, we already see the definition of nitrogen fixation, and in this we say that the atmospheric nitrogen or molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product for the living system, and on that basis these nitrogen fixations are two types. First is in vitro nitrogen fixation, in which the molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product on the industrial scale or industrial level or in the lab, which is outside of the living system. That nitrogen fixation is called as in vitro nitrogen fixation. For example, it gives 2 molecules of ammonia, which is prepared on the industrial scale. Ammonia preparation. That ammonia is the main solvent for inorganic chemistry, which is a strong ligand and present in almost most of the complex. So this ammonia is present on industrial scale. So it is a type of in vitro nitrogen fixation, in which the nitrogen is converted into the ammonia, and ammonia is a major solvent used in the inorganic chemistry, or it is also act as a strong ligand in most of the complexes. Second, calcium carbide plus nitrogen. Calcium cyanide is prepared. Okay, so these are some examples of in vitro nitrogen fixation, in which the molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product on industrial scale, which is outside of the living system. Okay, after that, second type is in vivo nitrogen fixation. Second type. In vivo nitrogen fixation. In vivo nitrogen fixation. Second. In vivo nitrogen fixation. Okay, so in this, the atmospheric nitrogen or molecular nitrogen is converted into the useful product, which is used or mostly applicable for the living system. Nitrogen is converted into useful product which is applicable for living system, which is applicable for living system. For example, DNA, nitrogen bases, amino acids. Okay, so etc. So in vivo nitrogen fixation, that nitrogen is converted into the useful product. That useful products are applicable or most important for the living system. For example, DNA, nitrogen bases, purine, pyrimidine, then amino acid. So all these are the example of in vivo nitrogen fixation. And in vivo nitrogen fixation is applicable for the living system. So this is the nitrogen fixation, and these are the two types of nitrogen fixation: in vitro nitrogen fixation and in vivo nitrogen fixation. Prepare the nitrogen containing product on industrial scale. Okay, we already say that in vitro nitrogen fixation, the nitrogen is converted into the useful product on industrial scale, and most of the compound, nitrate, nitrite, cyanide, ammonia, amide acid, amino acid, all these compounds which are prepared in the lab or which are prepared in the industrial scale, we are used in the daily practical or for the daily useful product. But some compounds are prepared in the living system. Okay, these are useful for the living system for plants and animals. Okay, in next lecture we will see how the nitrogen is converted into the useful product which is applicable for the living system, that is called as a nitrogenous enzyme. But we will see in the next lecture. Okay, thank you so much for watching.